From VOA Learning English, this is the health report. Many college students have stopped taking class notes by hand. Instead, they type on computers. But scientists say typing notes is less effective. If you need to remember something, they say, write it down. Writing notes by hand is much better for the long-term memory of ideas or conceptual information. That is the finding of a 2014 study published in the journal Psychological Science. So, turn off your computer if you want to remember something. Computers can take your attention away from your work. If you have a computer, you might send an email or check a sports score. Scientists also say computers may hurt performance in school. Their research showed that students who type notes often transcribe the information. That means they record what the professor says word for word. They may not think about what they are typing. The study found that electronic notes contained more words. But scientists say the act is mindless. However, students who take notes by writing them first process the information they hear. Then they record just the main points. This process leads to a deeper understanding, researchers say. In the study, students listened to a teacher and then took a test. Some students typed their notes, others wrote them. Both groups performed about the same in remembering facts. But students who typed did much worse on questions that require understanding of an idea. Researchers found that those who wrote their notes also remembered the tested information better a week later. For VOA Learning English, I'm Alex Villarreal.